Man, it's crazy. Popularity, a whole new level now. Pictures, autographs. How does it feel to be a rock star?
Before in the corner.
One more fight and you'll be like this.
No, I had 3-5 plan.
Three more plans.
Ellie, 3-5
plan. 3-5 plan. Don't forget that.
Rigondeaux, Donaire, and Inoue. And then superstar, dog. He's gonna be a superstar. 3-5 plan.
It's a great plan.
And then Javante?
No. Yeah. Then like 22 pounders. Yeah. But first 3-5 plan.
Yeah.
Rigondeaux,
Donaire,
and Inoue. And then unified, because Inoue's number 2 in the world.
Explain,
pound for pound.
Bro, explain.
So El Jackal. Stick and face. Japanese turtle.
Let me ask you, Johnriel. What did you learn any moves, any boxing moves from Pacquiao? Any moves that you, like what? Show me one move you learned from Manny. Who wants to be like,
right there. Mark? Right there.
Let's get, step into my office.
How much you pay?
I don't know, how much do you pay?
I don't know.
But you learn things from Manny.
Money done. Oh, dude. This is commercial.
Hey. Huh? Commercial, yeah. That's a lot.
Who's pound for pound? Who's pound for pound? Canelo. And then, what do they have? Inoue. So when he knocks out Inoue, what is he?
Number 2 pound for pound.
Pound for pound behind Canelo.
I think you stop Inoue. I can believe.
I know.
Easy work.
He doesn't want to fight
easy
you.
Easy work.
He doesn't want to fight. No fight.
Easy work.
I don't know.
Casimero, show me your 3-5 plan.
He's taking a picture. Picture. So there you have it, right here. Another day at the office.
Fish.
Well, who's fish?
Stinky fish is Donaire.
Why stinky fish?
Why stinky fish? Because he's expired. Because Donaire is expired. So that's the nicknames we got. Stinky fish, which is Donaire. We got expired Cuban food, all old, and then the turtle is who we're waiting for.
Why the turtle?
The turtle, slow, Japanese. I know he's scared. He thinks this guy doesn't take Vada. We take like 10 Vada tests.
Clean. Negative. Personally, I don't like Vada myself, personally, but it is what it is.
Vada's no bueno.
Why is Inoue the turtle?
Because he's slow and scared. He runs.
Yeah.
Always go inside the house.
Always inside the
hide, house. Hiding. Scared.
Always hiding.
Why is Donaire?
Do the turtle move.
I said expired. Why is Donaire expired?
Bakit daw ganun yung bansag mo kay Donaire kayo?
Mine's so big.
Crazy. These people lined up for hours and hours.
Every day.
Hours. No other athlete could do that.
Hey, you know the most expensive signature in the world?
My opponent is Rigondeaux. I finished Rigondeaux first, then next Donaire.
Nonito is an all-time great Filipino fighter, though.
His
respect.
Donaire is my idol, too. Yeah.
He's an all-time great.
Yeah, so very fast before, sure. But now...
Business is business.
Were you proud when he... made history. He knocked out Marley. You're proud? You're proud of him?
Yeah. Magaling naman talaga si ano eh. Si Donaire dati.
Dati.
Speed. Tsaka power.
Donaire was really fast and powerful way back then, man. I really respect him.
But now he
changed already. He diminished a lot.
What would you have done if you fought Ubali?
Anong mangyayari pag ikaw lumaban kay Ubali?
Mas maintindi pa doon.
If he said that if he fought Ubali, he will destroy Ubali. You know?
Two rounds. Not
maybe.
Three.
Very small Ubali.
Yeah,
but
very small.
Ubali is a speed, but no power.
Yeah. In the Olympics, what's his name? The Filipino?
No, Yumir Martial.
The other one that was in wild card.
Come on, Yumir Martial, Thursday.
No, the other one.
That's Yumir.
Marcel?
Marshall.
Yeah, Marshall. He's in the Olympics. What do you tell him? A quick message.
Good luck to your fight. Tol, sana manalo ka sa laban mo. Pagdasal ka na rin. Ng team control.
Yumir, good luck to your fight. We will pray for you and do the best you can. And best of luck.
See you. Look at that. Let's go.
Oh.